So I do feel like one of the worst things you can do is consistently cheat on somebody who has been there through everything for you. Men who has been there with those women through everything and vice versa. And they continue to forgive them and try to hope that things change, and you forgive them and hope that things change, and you forgive them and hope things change, and they consistently continue to disappoint you and show you that they are not even trying to change. Trying will mean that you don't. You do not have to mess up and make mistakes. Leave a person before you decide to go and cheat on them. That actually might work if you just leave them. It might save them heartbreak, because you can't even be faithful to yourself, let alone anybody who's more loyal to anybody. So, yeah. No reason to keep disappointing yourself, because God sees it all. Women don't deserve it. Men don't deserve it. I'm just saying. If you know that you can't be faithful, if you know that you can't ride with that person to the end of time without hopping on something or sticking your penis in something, or, you know, vice versa, whatever, be single. Be by yourself. Because people have breaking points, and you never know when that breaking point is. And just hope they rather decide to leave you alone than completely break, because we are only human in this world, and we can only take so much. So before you keep out, you know, disappointing and cheating on these men, and you men cheating on these faithful ass women who are trying to do everything for you guys, vice versa, just leave them be. Because if you can't be faithful to them, if you can't change for them and God and yourself, then just be by yourself. I'm just saying. It's not worth the pain for anybody at the end of the day. Somebody might, you know, lose their life. Somebody might end up in jail for the rest of their life. You never know. Either way, it's not good for some people to have to deal with what they go through. So, with that being said, stop cheating and breaking hearts of the people who are more faithful than the people that are y'all are sleeping with. Because the people that y'all are sleeping with don't give a damn about y'all. They just trying to get whatever they can get. And if they do care about y'all, go be with them. You know what I mean? Go be with the people that y'all are cheating with and live that life. Live that truth. You know what I mean? For the world to see. And, you know, stop hurting people that's real as shit, that could be out here with somebody that's real as fuck. If you can't be that real person for that person that's real as shit to you, then let them go so somebody else can be real as fuck to them. Or grow up and be a woman, or be a man, or whatever. You know what I mean? Stop being a hoe in this world and learn that there's things more important than you, you know, coming or busting nuts or whatever it is that y'all do that makes you feel better. So, you know, find that affection in that person that you're with, or don't be with that person, because it's not worth any of the drama you're causing. You know, relationships are being built. Families are learning to love each other. You know what I mean? And y'all are clearly probably not even what that's supposed to be. So if it's not what that's supposed to be, then let it go. If you're willing to get help and willing to make stuff work, then stop being out here being a hoe before you bring some AIDS or something home to somebody that can't fucking, and that's really gonna kill your ass if they catch some shit like that. So just be real with yourself, you know what I mean? And wake up, grow up, be a woman, be a man, you know, stop being a hoe. Just saying, some people don't react very well to it. Just saying.